Yes, now today our topic is addition of irrational numbers. Here our first question is 5 root 2 plus 3 root 2 plus 7 root 2. One thing we can see clearly, these all numbers are like numbers of root 2. See here, 5 root 2. So what to do? You have to add directly 5 plus 3, 8, 8 plus 7, 15. And root 2 is root 2. This is the answer of this. Our second question is 2 root 5 plus 8 root 2 plus 5 root 5 minus 3 root 2. Here you can see this 2 root 5 and 5 root 5 both are like numbers. So I am taking like this. Plus these two, 8 root 2 and 3 root 2. 8 root 2, here is minus sign, then minus sign. These two are like numbers. Now do accordingly, 2 plus 5 is 7 and this is root 5 as it is. Plus sign, 8 minus 3, this is 5. Root 2 is root 2. This is the answer of this question. So, yes, see here. Third question, 2 root 2 plus 5 root 3 plus root 2 minus 3 root 3. Here see again like terms, 2 root 2 and here is root 2. 2 root 2 plus root 2. Take it in bracket. Second, these two are like terms, plus sign, then 5 root 3 minus 3 root 3. See, 2 root 2 is here and this is called 1 root 2. 2 root 2 and 1 root 2, this will be 3 root 2. 5 minus 3 is 2 and root 3 is root 3. 5 root 3 minus 3 root 3 is 2 root 3. This is our answer.